If you want to know about the Microsoft Copilot tips and tricks, you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on the best Microsoft Copilot tips and tricks you should know. This is the Windows Club. Microsoft Copilot has been there in the latest version of Windows 11 for quite some time now. And if you have just started using it, you should know a few things to get the best out of this AI tool. Here are some of the best Microsoft Copilot tips and tricks that you should know to get the best possible result. Let's get started. 1. Choose a conversation style. When you open Microsoft Copilot for the very first time, it asks only one question to get started. Conversation style. Conversation style is nothing but a way to get your answers. There are three styles: more creative, more balanced, and more precise. If you are looking for a high-end job, it is recommended to go with the more balanced option since it creates human-like answers. The more precise style is for those who want to use specific things such as mathematical calculations or lists of something too specific, writing something on a specific topic, etc. 2. Add Copilot to the context menu. By default, you should see Microsoft Copilot on the right-hand side of your screen when you press Win plus C or click on the respective taskbar icon. If you want to use it right from the context menu, you can do that. All you need to do is take the help of Registry Editor. You can go through this guide to learn how to add Copilot to the context menu. 3. Use Copilot to open apps. Not only just finding answers, but Copilot can also be used to open apps. For example, if you want to open a browser or an office app such as Word, Excel, or PowerPoint, you can use Copilot to do that. You only need a simple command such as open Microsoft Word or open Google Chrome. Click on the yes to confirm and the browser should open. For here, we have given the command close Google Chrome, but it turned up with some instructions on how to do so and sometimes with incorrect answers. 4. Use Copilot to turn on or off settings. Apart from opening apps, you can use Copilot to turn on or off system settings. As Windows settings comes with many things here and there, it might be difficult to remember a specific option's location. If so, you do not need to open the Windows settings panel to enable or disable a specific option. Like here, we have asked to open system settings. Again, we need to confirm by clicking on the Yes button and it opened the system settings for us. If you want to enable dark mode, you can give a command like this: turn on dark mode. Click on Yes and it should turn on the dark mode. On the other hand, if you want to disable dark mode, you can use the term turn off dark mode. After testing several settings with this command, we can see that you would get the best result when you add turn on or off instead of enable or disable or activate or deactivate. Also, not all the options can be turned on or off. It works best with an option that comes with a toggle button. 5. Voice search. If you are tired of typing, you can always use the voice search option. For that, you must enable the microphone to be used by Copilot. Once done, you can click on the microphone icon and start giving your command. No matter what you want to get, you can ask it using your microphone. Like here, we asked Copilot to open system settings and it gave you the option to open it. Just click on the Yes button to get into system settings. 6. Image search. Sometimes you might want to know what an image is all about. For example, you have an image of a fruit on Facebook, but you do not know the name of it. In such situations, you upload the image or provide the direct link to it and ask Copilot to find the name. Alternatively, if you have an image of text, you can extract it as well. To use this option, you need to click on the image search icon, upload the image from the device, paste it, or share its link. Then you can ask your question manually. For example, we pasted the image of a fruit and asked Copilot what is the name of this fruit. Within seconds, Copilot identified it and gave the details. 7. Generate AI image. You can also generate AI images using Copilot. If you want an image of something and are unhappy with readily available online images, in those moments you can generate an AI image. You must provide precise information you want to include in an image. Like, instead of saying create an image of Tom and Jerry, we have said create an image of Tom and Jerry sitting on a bench looking at a bird. It took a while, but the result is amazing. It has provided us multiple images to choose from. Once you see these images, you can click on them to download the photo to your computer. 8. Summarize long paragraphs. Copilot can also be used to summarize your boring paragraphs. All you need to do is enter the text you want to shorten and give a command like summarize this paragraph in 100 words. The result is instant. Most importantly, you would learn what the paragraph says in your desired word count. 9. Ask a definite question. Copilot shows answers based on the questions you ask. Therefore, you need to remember a few things. Make a platform first. Instead of saying write a medical leave application, ask it to write something like this. Write a medical leave application from 12 December to 28 December describing your medical issue. Edit your result. Once you get the result but are not happy with it, you can give it more information about what you want, how you want, etc. 10. Use Copilot in office apps. It is possible to use Copilot in other apps as well. For example, you can use Copilot in most office apps, including Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Teams, OneNote, Outlook, etc. You can check the respective guides to use Copilot in Word, PowerPoint, Excel, Outlook, and OneNote. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.